scuffle is good. We work immediately on the new formation that we have to play, because we play without two central defenders. We're looking at how we can stop Samarang, because you could see yesterday they had a strong attack. They're quite aggressive as a team. They're a hard-working team, run a lot, and you can see they get the results. So we have to be well prepared without our central defense. Challenging match for us to make sure that we get the points, because every match we want the 3 points. Even though with a new lineup, and with of course a big challenge to get 3 points there, but we still try to do that.
So we compromise with the absence of Ukraine, Boyan.
Yeah, that is why we try new formation.
Who replaces Boyan and Ukraine?
Well, we only have the principal Saipula and Indra. Fabiano cannot.
What's
I hear positive news that by this month he should be able to get his Indonesian citizenship. I hear there is positive movements. We got another 2 weeks. So hopefully he can be ready in the second window transfer, because we know that we need him after we lost Victor, who was a very important player for us.
I just mentioned it.
Good question, but already answer given.
How many players do you
bring? We bring 20.
20.
So we have we look at the final details in the last training in Magalang.
Against Semarang, you can menurunkan Ezekiel and Kenny.
Yeah, they come back into the, they go straight back into the team.
Any comment or to players Kenny and Kenny?
Well, I think after they miss out on a match, they must be really eager to carry the team in Magelang, because it's not nice for a player to not play. And now that they're coming back into the team, I expect them to play at a very high level to show the team the desire to bring this team back with the points.
And Esteban, I think Esteban effective on
Blandang. Esteban is a player that likes to start from his favorite position on the wings, but you must give him a certain allowance of freedom because of his technicality, and he's very technical, but also he's got a good vision, and that is always a danger for the opponent. So we will continue with it.
Okay.
Thank you guys.